What's up guys, DLB Gaming is here, and after the Pikachu pin collection box, we have our Mewtwo Shining Legends pin collection box here. Let's crack this box open. We have the Mewtwo pin here. Another pin. And we also get a Mewtwo promo with an ability, and your opponent do 20 less damage if Mewtwo is your active Pokemon here. And we get a Shining Mew, Shining Genesect, and a Rayquaza again. Last time, oh, and a code here. Last time Rayquaza gave us the Raichu GX. So let's start with Rayquaza here and see if get anything nice again. We have our Fire Energy. And we have Minum. Lavesta. Torkoal. Ivysaur. Zorua. Electrode. Flozo. Arbok. Reversal is a Raikou, and our last one is a Mewtwo GX. Is there a pattern? Like, we get a Mewtwo GX from the Rayquaza pack from a Mewtwo box, and we also got a Raichu from the Pikachu box. Leave it on the side here. These common on the side. Genesect, our next pack. And four, still no shiny energy, or is it not this set, or is it the other set there? Torracat. So it's a dial. Weasel, Pikachu, Bulbasaur, Scrafty. Ooh. Damage mover, it's the first time I've seen this card. So you move. Have to move your damage counter from one of your Pokemon's main out of your own Pokemon. I don't know if it's good or not, but stay that way. Our first shiny energy, it's a psychic, and our last one is it a holo? Yeah, I think it's a holo Sacrum here. Shining energy here. Last pack is a shining Mew. Again, four, so I don't have to expect my energy to be shiny because there's going to be a second one if it's shiny. Okay, and start with Pikachu, Ekans, Torracat, Breloom, Minum, Incineroar, Pokemon Catcher, Golurk, Reversal is a Torracat, and our last one is a Sara Shining Arceus. You get at least something every pack, I think. That's the fun of Shining Legends pack, I guess. So, let's take a look at the ability here. Fable Defense, as long as this is your active Pokemon, prevent all damage done to your bench Pokemon. So, not focus. A Divide GX. Does it even block? I'm not sure. I'll have to double check that. But, there's texture on the Arceus. I just realized that. So that's it for the Mewtwo Shining Legends box. I think compared to the Pikachu one, this one's better, right? And thanks again for watching. Next up, hopefully, will be the Elite Trainer box. So I guess that one will be the last Shining Legends that I'll be opening, because you can't buy single packs, right? So, and I've bought most of the Shining Legends boxes that I can get. For now, I think there's a Zoroark GX coming out. I will probably get that too, because I also want a Zoroark GX. But stay tuned for more Shining Legends, and I'll see you guys next time.